Well, here's a good question from Ariel, young person I know. If angry, is it better to yell and act out your anger, or withdraw from people and retreat alone? Good question. So I think it's, wow, there's a balancing thing here, but I would say it's, if you're going to yell and you know, be violent, either physically or just verbally, or yell at it, I would say retreat for a bit and get it calmed down. You know, be alone for a little bit, withdraw. But don't stay in that position. That's not a good position to be in. Biblically, you're supposed to go to people and reconcile. I mean, that's Matthew 5 and throughout the scriptures, like Matthew 16. There's all these different ways of handling people, and forbearance and forgiving and communication, loving each other and all that, becoming a unity, all that. It's throughout the scripture that we should deal with things. And it's a learning how to do it with gentleness. A servant of the Lord must not strive, but be apt to teach patiently. Let's talk about teaching there and helping others. But it help. You need to work it out. And it's, but if you're angry, it's okay. The Bible says be angry, but don't sin in your anger. And don't go to bed with anger in your heart. Don't let the sun go down upon your wrath, is what it says in Ephesians 4. So there are passages that really teach how to have interpersonal relationships. But it's also important for you to express yourself, but do it in self-control, temperance, and kindness, and patience. All those hard qualities that needs to be developed and mature. And that's the word mature. You do not want to withdraw and say, well, I'm done with cut, cancel it. Cancel culture, cancel this group, cancel that person because I'm angry and I don't agree. Not a good thing. You think that's healthy and good? I mean, think about the Father. You think he's going to have, when he has all his kids up in heaven, everyone's going to have such unity and love and everything. And that's what it's supposed to be on earth. Jesus said, repent, for the kingdom of heaven is here and now. And he said that also in Luke and all that the kingdom of heaven is here. It's among you. So the rule of God should be here. And that rule of God should be in your heart. And it should be reigning through you where you live, you love, you do it peaceably, as much as possible, live peaceably with all men. And as much as possible, you may still have disagreement, but mature people learn how to communicate and approach people and work things out in a non-rude, prudish way, with pride and name calling and things that are, you know, you shouldn't have said. But if your anger is like that and you're about to rage, yeah, cool it down for a little bit. Maybe count for a little bit, or just, okay, calm down. Can I step away just for a second? I need time to just think about what to say. You know, give it some time. You don't have to rush. Don't be hasty. All right. Good question. I like it. All right. God bless you. Thanks. Keep questions coming. If you have some more, if you want to make some more questions or make comments in my underneath, that'd be great. Thanks.